Our expedition was about how we had to become happy in school, so we read books like The Happy Student, and during our crew time, we went out and, for my crew, we went out and did things for, like, we just did our expedition, like, we were cleaning the shelter, cleaning outside around the school, like, doing community service, and we were making, and then we made this, and we made our book of poems and stuff about happiness. So we can read it out at Wingspan. And then in science class, we were doing poems. In this whole class, we were doing poems and stuff, writing down what we feel about happiness. Then we were watching Pay It Forward and The Quest for Happiness. Because The Quest for Happiness was about this guy who was trying to become happy in his life. Because his wife left him and he had to take care of his son with the little money he had. What it takes to be happy is to love yourself and to believe that you can do anything you want to do. But not, you have to listen to adults, but if you want to be happy, you have to not force yourself to be someone you don't want to be. You have to run your own race and decide your own decisions of what you want to be in life and not have someone else dictate how you run your own race or how you run your own life.